Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Janeiro, Brazil, Day County.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Brittany Baker.
Desperate times call for desperate superstars, and I don't know anybody more desperate than this competitor.
It's not desperation, Corey. It's hunger.
So all the crying and moaning and whining on social media when they lose, is that hunger too?
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Let's see what she can do.
And from England, the All-Star Wrestling Women's World Champion, Jamie Hatcher.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
From New York, Will O'Nightmare.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
From Chicago, Illinois, Sweet B.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and persevering as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
And a tornado tag
you
and she's using this moment to send it.
Duo.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won.